So I'm on my way to an Instagram meetup, which is not really something I usually do. I don't really know what it is that I dislike about them. I think it's the photo walk aspect that just doesn't gel with me. That guy's getting a ticket. So yeah, I've met some pretty decent people on them, but the people I tend to meet on them that I get on with are the people who are doing it for the same reasons as me. So I guess I've kind of got to explain what I mean by that. These people care more about gear than they care about actually taking pictures. And what I found is that some of the people that I've met on these like photo walks and stuff, they have loads more gear than I do already that I use to make money off. They have way more gear and they're also planning on selling that and buying more gear already. And they've not even maxed out what they can do with what they've already got. And it just seems like the wrong way to go about it all, basically. And I just don't really know. It's not that I dislike these people, I just don't know what to talk to them about. I just don't get like a gear boner like a lot of these people get. So I've met a couple of photographers in the last couple of weeks who are very similar to me in their sort of outlook. They are people who do stuff that makes them a photographer, but the actual camera work is kind of ancillary. It's not the real important bit, and that's how it's always been for me. I didn't get into photography because I liked photography. I got into photography because I was interested in architecture, and it was a way of like sort of synthesizing that. Do you get what I mean? And the thing is, I mean no disrespect to the people who really like gear, because I'm pretty much the same when it comes to writing. I fucking love notebooks. I write in a lot of notebooks, but I don't write very well. But I still love buying expensive notebooks. It's just a different genre. The reason I like the idea of this meetup though is there's no mention of any photo walks. It was literally just about going to a bar, meeting some people who are also interested in taking pictures. Seems like a much better use of my time. So I know I spent the whole journey to the meetup, not slagging off meetups, but kind of criticising them. This one was really good. This one was people meeting, having drinks that were interested in photography and filmmaking and stuff like that. And they were just, a lot of the people that I spoke to, or a few of the people that I spoke to were kind of like, yeah, I wouldn't have come if it was like a photo walk. I'm a bit intimidated by the gear and stuff. It's exactly what I was saying. Is that light better? I like probably better. And yeah, everyone had a good time. I think it's going to be something that could be quite big, so watch out for Manchester Photography Club. I met a load of the kind of people that I would go and genuinely have a drink with and talk about photography. People who are really interested in just taking pictures. One of the most refreshing ideas that I heard tonight was one person that was there was, instead of like buying cameras, like saving up for camera gear and stuff, they were saving up to go and like work for an NGO in like the Philippines or something, and they were going to take pictures there for, you know, with a camera that costs less money. That's just amazing. Like someone at college age thinking about that as opposed to like just buying gear. I thought that was really incredible. Really do actually look forward to the next one. Hopefully it'll be like relatively soon. Really cool to see more people there. If you're in Manchester, follow Manchester, oh, I'll link them below. Follow them and Manchester Photography Club, follow them. And yeah, watch out for like the next meetup. Should be cool. So I really want to end this video with some like B-roll of Manchester in the morning. So let's cut to a slide showing, just a slide right in front of Central Library. Let's go.